Welcome back. In this lecture, we're gonna make some face touching by removing scars from this face. And for that, we're gonna use this pad healing brush tool. So click right here. Then keep the mouse pressed and move it over the scar. So as you can see, the scar is replaced by the color of the skin. So keep doing that. And we can customize anytime the size of the brush and the opacity. Like this. And now we have this clean face without scars. Thank you for watching.